It will be a windy weekend right across southeastern Australia as three powerful cold fronts move through. Let's first take a look at each of these cold fronts and what we can expect, starting off with Friday. And we can see on Friday, it's already quite windy right across southeast Australia, and that wind is combining with heat across eastern New South Wales. So there is high fire dangers for Sydney and the Illawarra, and this will persist right through the weekend. For the rest of the southeast though, we will see a brief easing in the winds Friday afternoon and into Friday evening, but then re-intensifying as this first cold front pushes up from the south. We will see winds intensifying for southeast South Australia, Western Victoria and Western Tasmania heading into Friday night. And then into Saturday, we see those strong to damaging winds extending for the rest of Tasmania, Victoria and southeast New South Wales, with a second cold front coming through, and that will reinvigorate those winds across southern areas with plenty of showers and rain behind that. And then on Sunday, that's when we're expecting the strongest of these three cold fronts to move through. You can see that pushing up from the south heading into Sunday, and that will bring widespread damaging to destructive winds across multiple states, as well as heavy bursts of rainfall, thunderstorms, local hail, and snow down to the low levels. This strong cold front will push out over the Tasman Sea on Monday. It will be quite cold behind that, but then finally easing off late Monday and Tuesday as this next high pressure system comes through. Now looking at the warnings as of Friday afternoon, and we do have damaging wind warnings covering four states, and lots of these areas have already seen damaging winds right through the week, and this could cause further damage to trees and property. So I'm reminding people to keep an eye on the latest warnings heading into this weekend. We will see winds increasing from the west tonight and extending to eastern parts of the warning area into Saturday morning. As well as winds, we're also expecting large waves. And so we have issued a coastal hazard warning for parts of southern Victoria. That's for damaging surf along the southwest coast all the way to Wilson's Promontory and abnormally high tides for parts of Gippsland. We'll start to see those waves really picking up with this cold front coming through on Friday night, waves increasing to up to 5 to 6 to 7 meters offshore. But then with that stronger cold front coming through on Sunday, that's when we start to see the waves increasing to up to 9 meters offshore of southwest Victoria and also western parts of Tasmania. And so these hazardous coastal conditions are likely to continue all the way into Monday. We have also seen heavy rainfall, particularly across Tasmania, and we do have flood watches and warnings current. So a flood watch is current across large parts of the state, but we have already seen some heavy rain falling with minor flood warnings in the green and moderate flood warnings current for the Mersey and upper parts of the Derwent River. We are expecting more rain to come with each of those cold fronts, and so we will see more warnings being issued over the weekend. So with plenty of wind heading into the first weekend of spring, as well as rain and thunderstorms in some areas, as well as snow down to low levels, be sure you have the latest information for your area, and you get that on the website, as well as our social media channels, and please stay safe.